laid there, dumped a whole bottle of water on his head as he laid on the right by the bench.
I wish he would have done that about 3 points sooner, as he took out my guys, Theo and Casey.
All right.
They've played a phenomenal tournament thus far. Taylor and Jake, though, 2 points away from a ticket to the finals.
Looks like the young guys' energy is just